Welcome, and Davide Scalia, this is Ask to Dave number 22. Let's dive in and see the new questions. Some companies believe they don't need marketing because their type of product, the type of service they are offering is too specific, so they don't need to advertise themselves, they need to promote themselves. But the reality is that in any case there is a decision process to the customer, to the final customer. It is based on the information the customer acquired during the search process, during the customer journey. The point is, if they don't see you, if they don't know who you are, what kind of service you can provide or what you can produce, there is no possibility to know that you are producing the product or you are providing the service. So how people can see you, can understand what you do, if you don't promote yourself? Nowadays, there are less possibilities to have a direct meeting with customers. The exhibition number are reduced. The possibility to have a one-to-one face-to-face meeting is less. The only possibility to introduce your company, the only possibility to show your company is use the social media, use the periodical email, call your customer and provide value. Because this is the element that will make a difference between you and any other company that produces something similar. So the amount of value we provide is the element that will differentiate you among all the competitors. Exhibition now are suffering because we are living a pandemic period and there is a very hard time to organize event to gather people. So what are the evolution of the exhibition? Now the evolution of the exhibition are the social media. What was a SMM or what was a Monaco yacht show, what was a Posidonia Marine Tech or any kind of exhibition worldwide, now become the social media. So if you are able to master the social media, if you are able to handle in a proper way, you are now the exhibition. You are no more exhibitor. And you can decide the volume of people you want to contact and the deep relationship you want to build with your audience. There is a lot of concern regarding the investment on marketing, especially to the type of mentality that believe what they are doing is fine. The point is, marketing will not change or damage your company. It will just give additional power to close more deals, to be known worldwide. So they give you the possibility to spread your name worldwide. So you can keep doing what you are doing and you add fuel to your engine. So I understand the mentality, let's keep things running how we have always done. But this mentality will bring a failure in the long term because the world is changing, because the communication channel is totally different, because the contact point with the customers are no more only physical contact. So the capability of any company to understand what kind of evolution they are living, what kind of new way to do business is happening now, their capability to see and invest the right amount of money and time to be present to make your company update with the demand there is now, it will bring you in a level that is far higher than expected. It will bring you a huge boost for your business growth. So rely on professional people, test them, give a period, and then see if they can provide what they promise. If you will see that there is a change in your company, if there is a growth, if there is a new way to consider your company by the audience, then you should invest more and be focused on marketing, on innovation, and everything can bring value and obviously exponential growth of your company. So marketing is the hidden weapon. When you test, when you use in a proper way, you will discover a new world. You will discover a new way to spread your message and to connect your potential clients and your old customers. Thanks for watching. See you next time. You keep asking, I will reply. And don't forget to subscribe.